completed. In fact, you can see the color are not like our cars, but the components are all there. In fact, we made this model because we are studying an improvement on our car. In fact, there, near the rear right wheel, we want to install a CVT system. That is a system that maybe in the future can increase the efficiency of our car. And but the only problem there is this place. In fact, there is not too much place, and for this reason I made this model for make some calculation and to find out how place we have there. And I just finished it today, and briefly I'm gonna show you the parts and how I make all the joints. I started from the chassis. I made you can see that there is a very big group of modeling. In fact, there is a sketches, whips, other planes. In fact, it was a very long process. I started from first sketch, and then with a sweep, that is a command that permits us to create this object by using first a path. So I made the sketch, and then there is a cycle. I give the cycle the pets and it's made the chassis. Then I start making all the components. There is all the components of our cart. There is the four wheel, and there is on the front wheel there is also the this system that permits us to rotate. That is called the centric. Then there is also other component like the pneumatic motor. I made all the assembly with the support and installed it. Then I took these parts of like the bumper from other cart and I start to work on it. In fact, it's less difficult to operate in this way. Then I add this seat and also other components, and I made all the assembly. And if I can show you how it was assembled with a little animation there. So I go with explosion there. You can see all components went out. Then they are moving back. And with this kind of assembly and design, we can make other kind of simulations, starting from a design. For example, I'm working also on another project. And for example, I made also, I find it, this robotic arm, and I put some joints, and it moves. And with program that is given from Autodesk with a free license from the students, we can make also the prototyping system. In fact, for example, we have our cart and we want to test some parts, and we can go on the virtual prototyping and to prototype it. In fact, I made all the program. I'm taking example of the robot because I've already made the program of the robots and made the production simulation. In fact, there, for example, I went there. There I have added the setup, generated the simulation. Now it's processing. Okay, I'm gonna simulate it. There is the simulation of the production. The same thing we can done with the cart. For example, we want to test a new part and we don't want to invest in a new material. We can prototype it and test it. In fact, I am producing this robot. I produced different several kind of part. For example, the arms I have there, I made it with the 3D printer, and the same we can made with the card. And that's all. Do you have any questions?